Hello friends, hope you having amazing day. So today I'm going to talk about why the baby flower turned yellow and falling off and no fruit comes from it. Fruit turned yellow may be occur due to pest and disease which attacked the plant, and it can overcome by using pesticide and fungicide etc. According to me, one of the reason is excess watering which made split the fruit, and the other reason is lack of pollination process. So the question is, what is pollination? Pollination is the act of transferring pollen grain from the male flower to the female flower stigma. After that, female flower makes the fruit. Mostly the pollination done by honeybees and butterfly. They collect pollen from male flower and drop it into the other female flower, so that female flower pollinated. But in some cases like indoor gardening or polyhouse gardening, there is lack of bees or butterfly. In such cases, hand pollination is preferred. So in hand pollination, we can manually transferring pollen grain to the female's flower stigma. The best time for hand pollination is in the morning when they are fresh and just opened. Did you know male flowers of bitter gourd plant remains open only for one day and then fallen off? Some people use cotton for pollinating the flowers. This method works well in the urban area where the lack of bees and insect and butterflies. See the blossoms of male flower. Flower dropping problem common in all gourds. The hand pollination exercise applies on all gourds like bottle gourd, ridge gourd, cucumber etc. I hope you gain some knowledge regarding pollination process. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, share and subscribe to my channel Life Captured. Thank you.